아, 냄새. 아, disgusting한 냄새가 나요. 아, disgusting shit.
Alright, time to get dinner Oh my god! I told him to take out the trash! Not on my watch. Oh my, get your butt up, Mark!
What?
Get up and get this trash taken out, Mark! I told you earlier today to take it out!
Bro, do it yourself! You got two working arms and legs!
You son of a-
Customize your necklace any way you want this spooky season. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Yes, any word. Why sun necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute. Wear this one literally every single day.
Yeah. We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways and more than 30 styles. All of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. This holiday, surprise your loved ones or yourself with a truly unique gift. Link in the description. Sun Necklace, personalized for you.
This one's not scanning.
Guess that means it's free, right?
Shut the fuck up!
You're watching BBC News at 9 with me, Carrie Gracie, the headlines.
Parents be like.
You're taking a nap in the middle of the day? Give me your phone. You didn't reply to my text in 0.5 seconds? Give me your phone. You don't like what I cook for dinner? Give me your phone. You like to do it while you were showering? Give me your phone.
Mom, look at this meme.
It's literally so funny, you're gonna love it.
Okay, let me just get my glasses, my darling. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Who on earth is this? Well, it's some random guy from Squid Game. Doesn't matter, just read the text.
Me after my 63rd mental breakdown.
My boy, do you need me to book someone for you to talk to?
Mom, it's a joke. Ugh, give me back my phone.
This is why I don't show you things on my phone. At least this time you didn't look through my camera roll. Jeez.
Beat that bitch's ass! Stop!
Bitch!
Everybody stop! Why can't we all just be friends? We're all human at the end of the day.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. This isn't Disney Channel. Can you just let them fight?
Alright. Everyone's asleep. What if I just scare them?
Coats off, please. Thank you. Coats off. That is not part of your school uniform. Please take your coat off. Thank you very much. Excuse me, girls. Coats off. Thank you. Yeah? I know it's cold, but they're the school rules. Mm-hmm. Take it off.
Okay, and now on to the next.
I'm confused on number 5. I don't really get it. All right, let's see. All right, so in a rope stretched horizontally, a wave traveling to the right is produced by moving the left end of the rope up and down at a constant rate. As the wave travels to the right, a part on the rope marked by a spot of paint, what? So we learned this in class, right?
Yes.
So what I want you to do is take what we learned in class and apply it to this question.
But I don't understand the question.
I can't help you anymore. Figure it out. Do you need some help? What do you need help with, darling?
Well, when I was little, we did not have STEM. So I don't know what that means. I don't know what they're teaching them now these days. Can you stop moving? You know, it doesn't make any sense, but he is going after school assistance. Stay still. But you know what? It's the social medias. I'm telling you. Close your eyes, hon. Close your eyes. I said close your eyes. I said close your eyes. Well, then why did you open them? Because you weren't following directions. Wait one moment. I gotta go. Okay. Yeah.
Welcome to McDonald's, is that it?
What? I haven't started my order yet. How could that be it? I'm ready to start.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Let me get the number 2.
Is that it?
No. I would like the number 2 with a Sprite. And
is that it? Sir, is that it? Is that it? Is that it?
No, that's not it. I want the number 2 with a Sprite and 2 apple.
Is that it? Is that it? Oh my God, here we go. Oh, here we go.
Hey, sweetie. How was school?
It sucked. I got made fun of today. No,
you
mom.
Spell language?
Mom. Sorry,
spell
no!
Language? Hey, honey, how was school?
Well, it was really shitty, and my teacher is kind of a bitch.
Hey, I will use soap when we get home. Watch your mouth.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, sweetie, how was school?
No cap, worst fucking day of my life. I go into school, the first thing that happens, Trevor comes up to me.
Listen, you know, our quarterback, he's so soft. I mean, he just keeps getting hurt. Yeah, hey, listen, I'm in class right now. I'll call you back, okay? All right, bye. All right, everybody, paper and pencils out. Open your books to page 15. We're going to get started now. Look at the facial expressions. Guys, I'm just kidding, okay? We ain't going to be doing nothing in this class. All right, listen, guys, I'm a pretty easygoing guy, okay? You can use your notes on the tests. I don't care. Do not ask me to use the restroom ever. That will ruin my day.
Yeah, this is us tonight.
Hey, welcome in.
Sir, I'm gonna go ahead and let you know this right now. Okay, baby. This the nighttime shift. We don't do all that at nighttime, baby. Okay? We just say how to do. And they know they're supposed to come in, check in, and all that. Now, what y'all do in the morning, we don't do at night. It's too late at night. We don't be jollying, hollering, all that. So,
just let them walk in
now.
Have a good one.
No. Good night. Just. I'm for real. I mean, they is coming in and out, y'all. I'm serious, like, but She's real too jolly for me tonight. Just come down a little bit, bring it down a notch. Thank you. Sarah go shot tonight, y'all. We're gonna make Sarah shot tonight. So you better jump on this live.
How many times do I have to tell you? Go study now. 講極都唔聽啊！你真係啊！雞姐 ，What are you doing?
I'm studying.
Oh. Okay. Keep studying.
All right. Who can answer the next one?
I can. I got 47.
It's actually 49.
Oh, that's what I meant. No, that's what I meant. No, I meant 49. Yeah, no, that's what I meant. I put that on my paper.
Yeah,
I actually have 49 on my paper. I don't know why I said 47. I meant 49. Yeah. Hey! Talking to her. Serious.
Just cut it out.
The sooner you tell me where you're at and why, the better. All right, any volunteers to read next? No? Man, you guys are not like any of my other classes. So timid. No worries, I'll pick from the cup. Jake, not here. Not surprised. All right. Nick, go ahead. What do you mean you don't know where we left off? Anybody want to help Nick out? Ah, thank you, Megan.
I love movies. Oh, we are? Yay! Look, don't look. Guys, can I tell you the crazy story? Oh my God, so I was walking to the grocery store
guys, can everyone just be more quiet? Especially you, Lexi, though, because you're really loud and my parents are gonna get mad.
Okay, yeah, I'll be quiet. Okay, so I was at the... Okay, who wants to keep talking? Because I'm... Sorry, we'll be quiet. Okay, who wants to keep talking? Because I'm really bored.
Lexi, my parents are gonna get mad. I just need you to be quiet and go to bed, okay?
Do you have a karaoke machine?